The last war room, guys! We made it! Previously, I asked on my channel which CO people would like to see in the last two war room. As you can see, the ring was made with flak because someone asked for flak, and someone else left me four different COs. So I don't know who I should pick, and I won't make another announcement. I won't ask another question because barely no one really commented, only to comment on that video. And thank you a lot for the comments. That was the point of my previous announcement. And since we only had two person and the second one had like four ideas of CEO, I just don't know. So we will do something special for the final war room. I am doing random select. I don't know how I will make it, but let's do this. Let's try it. Random select. I hope you guys will enjoy. Don't expect 300 points, except if I get Sammy or Sturm. If I get Sammy or Sturm, I will try my best to 300 points the map. But even with them, I think this map is hard to 300 points. It's not hard to win, but it's hard to 300 points. So let's do this. So I select faction randomly. I select the seal randomly, and boom. Looks like we got Sammy. Okay. I'm wondering how much do I gain? Okay, let's do this! As I said, I will try my best to 300 points this. Not quite sure if I can make it, we will see. Let's see if we can 300 points this map. Now, because of my better capture rate, it will be harder for him to interrupt my cap. Oh, never mind. I lost an infantry. So, let's cap this, let's blow up the pipe. Okay, Interesting, you went for the infantry instead of tank. They blew up one of the pipe seams. So I lost two infantry so far. This is bad, but hear me out, we can still make it. I'll try my best to do a really good power turn next turn. Okay, it's time to use silos. Pow! Drain their income, Silo-chan. Because I have lower firepower, it's a better idea to use our other units. Okay, boom. Brute force! I feel like the Adder's team and the flag team are very similar. Taking a simp up water. Okay, let's use that silo.
there. Blow. Blow. Bow. Okay, let's either a tank or a mech the unit I will lose, so I'd rather lose a mech than a tank. I believe to 300 points we need to win under 25 days. This is interesting, you target the infantry instead of the mech. Maybe it's rarity because I have two other mechs. And now, trust me, these missile silo will smash them hard. Oh, interesting. He moves further with his damaged unit. This blob of units. We need to get rid of that rocket, otherwise the rocket will really piss us off. Okay, let's kill this. Let's kill that. Now, let's move this there. Let's see what's the damage pool I will get. Okay. Guess we can do this. Next turn, I should be able to kill off Lumu. Okay, this is bad. We are lacking the tank power to pierce through the wall. Okay, let's remove that APC and place this there. Now, I know this looks weird, but if I kill Blue Moon right now, it will be easier to finish off the game faster. Blue Moon is out of the picture now, so we can place our indirect wall here. A tank will be right there. Another artillery, and yeah. Usually in player versus player, I am not a fan of victory march because it costs so much. And yes, you can win if your opponent is not cautious enough. But usually, if you are against a good opponent, victory march is not enough. And you need double time, fast, paced aspect, if we can call it that way. What I mean by there is double time is very good to have early money, because your capture rate is great in a day-to-day basis, so mixed up with the extra space you gain from double time, your mech are also really deadly. Now I will need to have more forces, because look, he has indirects. We need more forces. I'm wondering if, yes, this can reach. Foul, no more. Can you survive my attack? I think I can. It's just terrain tactics, and most of your troops are already gone. Oh, okay. You get a more aggressive approach. Interesting. You bid a battle with beasts greater than what you deserve. Sounds like gather for me. That rocket is annoying. Even at 3 HP, it's annoying. No more. Know what? I already lost 4 units. Don't want to lose more. This is bad. Ow. So next turn will be really effective because I have a lot of indirects, so I will do a lot of damage. So I will lose that thing for sure. I don't like the idea, but let's do this. Maybe if I do this, I think I will lose my infantry instead of my tank. Oh, my infantry survived? Oh, interesting. So, if I can clear that HQ, can I clear the HQ? I can't. Okay, 6 units down. This is bad. It's really bad. 7 units down. Side is sweep through. I don't think I will make 300, not this time. Oh! Oh! What do I see? My unit surviving. Okay. Now, I just need to clear the HQ and we kill Green Earth. I say that, but just doing that is a challenge in itself. Especially with that stupid rocket that is truly annoying. You know what? Let's do this. We will make him come to us, then we will strike back so hard they will cry. One, two, okay, so if I go there, I should be fine. Now there's a wall of fodder and there's the free rocket in range. Oh, whoa, I like that. Annoying rocket will die. Okay, so nah, not doing enough. Thank you. Very soon, we will rush that HQ. Why did you join? You don't know how to join, you're a CPU. Okay, now is the turn where things are getting spicy. Let's kill that rocket. Let's kill that thing. Not in range. Boom. Okay, next turn is the turn I HQ cap our boy. I did not thought about that. Finally, it will wait another extra turn because I'm bad. Survive my attack? Yes, I can. You will have 3 mech on your base next turn. Oh, 2 mechs, sorry. Third one is an infantry. Oh, but because of that crap. No! Oh my. This is disgusting. Now I think I lost the technique score. We'll be right back. No more Greenheart, at last. I believe with Drit, it's easier. Maybe I should take Drit next time. Because yes, we will have him next time. Just to be sure this dies. Day 25. Yeah, sure. Thank you. We made it, guys!
Mission complete.
Mission complete! A rank again. Okay, this is weird, but okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the War Room. We will do more War Room in the future, and we will try to improve our score. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. We will see each other in future video. Have a great day.